More than 160 participants took part in the National Traditional Archery Competition 2014 that was held in Ladang Alam Warisan, Negeri Sembilan. The festive is an annual event for the Association of Malay Traditional Archers, or PUTPAMA, with participants from across the country, including Singapore. What unique about this event is that all of the participants are required to wear traditional Malay costume, complete with the accessories.